guys and gals. This is more going on here. I think this is a story of how the Derpy got cutie marked. It's my laptop and will take a little while, so it's a fun game. And all you gotta do is you move around as a bubble, the mouse is bubbles, and I think that's how Derpy got her cutie mark, by falling bubbles. I don't know, all of a sudden she got sad, and it was sad because, you know, everyone always makes fun of her because of her kooky eyes or she's really stupid. But she's not. She's a smart girl, a very beautiful girl that's blonde. So, not a lot of blondes are really smart, but some are really smart. And everyone just insults them just because blondes are stupid. But Derpy, she's not retarded like other blondes. She's just Derpy. See, she doesn't have a cutie mark yet, so that means she's still an adult and she doesn't. Come here, Derpy. Good girl. It says right there on the sign says that Derpy follows the bubbles. And if you lose all the bubbles, she will get sad and her bubbles have betrayed her. I don't really like the controls because I like these arrow keys. They're more simpler to use. Don't go on the spikes, it hurts Derpy, so in that bubble is really visible. It says right there the bubbles are your heart, or it's a heart. She gets sad if she doesn't see the bubbles. Get to go a little farther away. Derpy is really funny, but I like Fluttershy. She's just too damn cute. Well, I like Fluttershy and Pinky. They're mostly my favorite. Oh, and the muffins are your. If you eat a mushroom, If you eat a muffin, you get another heart. So. If you want to play this game and if you love Derpy, this is a good game for you. And I think this is like a story how Derpy got a cutie mark, I think. Because I remember Derpy is a bubble cutie mark? I think that's how she got. Come here. Here you go. Everyone loves Derpy because of her eyes, but a lot of people's eyes, bright eyes, are strong because they hurt a lot. Oh, and watch out, those wolves hurt Derpy. Gotta watch Derpy sometimes, because Oh, you don't want Droopy to get hurt. She's very nice girl. It sucks that they made her a background pony. It's super. And I heard that. Well, I hate that on YouTube that Hasbro is like. Is getting rid of some episodes so we can't like watch it. We can't like watch it. It's stupid. Because it's Hasbro. Yeah, watch out the red. Oh, Starby. Yeah, you lose a bubble. Sorry. Come on. This is just a beautiful story of this game. This is beautiful. You can go. It's kind of like a puzzle game or something, but it's fun too. Push that off like this. Come on. There you go. Derpy. Derpy. There it goes. Derpy. Good girl. Yeah, sometimes I hate it when she sometimes doesn't follow you. This game kind of reminds me of the... No. Come on. Follow the baby. There it goes. Stupid wolf. Derpy. Stupid wolf. Sorry that my laptop's slow. I think I need to get rid of some stuff. It's making my laptop a little slow. And come on, Derpy. Stupid wolves. Derpy, come on. so badly. You know, Muffin. I'm hurting. She's angry. I'm hurting. Muffin! That wolf didn't hurt me, that's weird. That wolf didn't hurt me. Derpy with a crowd. She has a beautiful voice. I loved it. I was like, I don't know, I was just looking around and hope you guys enjoyed this game. It was awesome. A good game, but if you want to play, just go on Newgrounds or PC, go to Newgrounds and just look up Derpy's Story right here, the story here, and click search, and you'll find it. It's a really good game, and I hope you guys enjoy it, so.